USDA officials in Illinois are going to try to get help for farmers plagued by heavy floodwaters. This is a look at Iroquois County. 40% of the fields there have standing water. Hearing the same story throughout the state, the USDA says more than half of the soybean crop and 44% of the corn crop are in poor to fair condition. The agency is looking to get disaster designations for areas.